Yo, what's up, MTV? It's your man, Jazzy Nuts, LLC, you know what I'm saying? And welcome to my crib. Come on, follow me. Well, as you can see, I'm doing pretty good, you know what I'm saying? This is my cell right here. This is my living room. You in the living room area. As soon as you come up in my cell, this is the living room area. Check me out. Come on, follow me. I'm gonna show you to my laundry room. As you can see, I keep my drawers and socks clean, you know what I'm saying? I gotta be fresh for my court dates and visits and all that stuff, you know? As you can see, I got my calendar right here, showing you all my court dates, all my different visits. It's going down. Come on, I wanna show you to my big, fabulous, beautiful gourmet kitchen. Romaine noodles. This is like a steak up in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? The romaine noodles, plus we sliced the little sausages up in that bitch. Sliced them down in there, had a whole prison smelling. The guards be wanting to take the, can I get a to-go plate of this?
No.
Now, I want to show you one of my greatest awards. I got the Golden Shank Award. I shanked the shit out of a motherfucker one night, and the way I did it was so beautiful. They just went on and gave me a golden award for it. So, you see, I'm doing good. I got accolades. I just ain't an inmate. I've been doing some positive shit up in here. Follow me to my big, glamorous bathroom. This is where it goes down, all the magic. You know what I'm saying? This is where I take shits at, contemplate over life, wonder why I'm in here, why I'm going through the shit that I'm going through, you know. Sometimes I just sit my ass down in there and I take a shit and brush my teeth at the same time. This is the fattest pad in the motherfucking world. Come on, follow me into my entertainment system. Boom! As you can see, I got a flat screen. When I'm in here by myself, I wanna watch me some movies. Come on, follow me into my master bedroom. I got pictures of all my baby mamas up here. You know what I'm saying? That's my baby mama. None of my kids is in the picture with them, but they my baby mamas. Well, so I guess it's almost time to go, folks. And last but not least, you gotta have a home gym. This is my best home gym right here, as you can see. I'm doing calisthenics like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I do these all the time, just keep them guards and haters off my back. They know. As you can see, I'm hugging the block. This how we doing it right here in the county jail. I'm gonna try to get out of here with y'all. Please don't trip. Let me out of here with you, please.
Hey, what are you doing?
Damn, I was almost out of there. Fuck y'all, MTV. Bum, 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 bum.